like ends up driving. Hello loves, today I will be sharing some glow up tips that not only make you look great, but also make you feel great. So first, we are going to start with water. You have to stay hydrated. It is really good for your body and it helps in so many ways. And if you want to have clearer skin, that will be a major help. Next up is skincare. You don't need to buy all of those fancy skincare products you see on social media. It's mostly just a waste of money. You really only need one cleanser. I use CeraVe and you really have go massage it in. Don't rush and put it on and immediately wipe it off, and I recommend using warm and cold water, not hot. Next, we have hair. I know it's annoying to have greasy hair, but try not to wash it super often because it really dries it out and strips away its natural oils. Also, before going swimming, soak it in clean water so it doesn't soak up the pool or beach water to help prevent your hair from damage. Next, we will talk about clothing. It's a real confidence booster. You don't have to wear clothes out of your comfort zone to look stunning. Find a color that suits you and a style. You can look for inspo if you need. I use Pinterest for a lot of inspo. Next up is exercising. Not everyone likes going or is able to go to the gym, but you can always exercise at home. I enjoy doing dot planks, pull-ups on my pull-up bar, push-ups, Pilates, etc. Do some exercises every morning and every night if you have the time. It is very good for your body and it can help your mental health. Next, we have hairstyles. I can never find out how to do pretty hairstyles. I mostly leave it down or in a messy bun, and it can get pretty boring fast. So I like to look at inspiration on Pinterest. Here are some hairstyles I've done with the help of Pinterest. Having your hair styled gives a big boost in confidence and it looks amazing. Up next is nails. Always keep your nails neatly trimmed or filed. I keep my nails long because I just like them longer. And if you want, paint your nails or get them done, and I recommend doing a neutral color that would match all of your outfits. Here are some pictures of my nails for inspiration. Next, we have makeup. If you want to be natural or have strict parents, that is fine, but I have some tips to make your eyelashes look longer, but a tiny bit of Vaseline on them. Not a lot, though. People say that it grows your eyelashes, but it doesn't. It just makes them look more noticeable, and use that on your lips as well for a lip gloss look. If you do wear makeup, I recommend a clean girl or natural look, but do whatever suits you and whatever you feel most confident in, you will look amazing. The last thing I have in this video is journaling. It really helps with my mental health to journal my thoughts, etc. If you don't know what to write about, look on Pinterest for journaling prompts. That will be it for this video. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy my channel, and comment this emoji if you watch the full video and want a part 2.